We are here in Northern California shooting today. We have Odell Beckham Jr., who's a football player who's well known for his spectacular catch. And we also have Emily Ratajkowski, who's at the top of her game as well right now too.
We are in a beautiful winery in Sonoma. Everything is gorgeous, there's beautiful flowers, but somehow it is pouring rain and freezing.
And everybody's just trying to keep their spirits high and not think about the cold as much as possible.
I haven't done too much of this, so it's definitely a fun experience. To be able to do these type of things.
I think back to all the parties that I went to growing up, and to be totally honest, I definitely didn't know anything about football. So the fun part of it for me was watching the fun commercials. The concept for the commercial is based around Odell's famous pass.
So the spot's about a wedding, and as with most weddings, the bride tosses her bouquet.
And as she throws it in the air, she sort of inadvertently throws it a little too hard.
And Emily Ratajkowski is there as one of the wedding guests, and she manages to drop back and catch the bouquet, Odell style.
Hands out, walks across, throws the bouquet over her shoulder, just like a football player would.
The technology is amazing. They're using this badass lady, who's my stunt double, and they're putting my face on her, so it looks like I'm actually the badass lady.
It's not the first convertible, but it's the first convertible in 25 years.
For me as a director, I'm always that, you know, usually the car shows up a day before I end up shooting it, and it comes out of the trailer, and I remember looking at it going, oh my God, my work is so much easier. I mean, the car is actually stunning. It's a really beautiful design.
We started out the campaign by asking consumers a super simple question. Is that a Buick? And it caused people to stop and think, hey, that maybe isn't the Buick that I know or I think I knew.
A Buick really isn't what you used to think of a Buick. And so we're also excited to communicate that message along with the entertainment value of this catch and Odell being there and seeing this catch.
She Odelled it.
She Odelled it.
Totally Odelled it.
She was out of bounds.
I can't believe OBJ is at this wedding.
I can't believe that convertible's a Buick.
That convertible's a Buick?
The all-new Cascada convertible. Yes, it's a Buick.